when you look at the changes in the generation or abilities of a civilization to operate complicated networks, complicated systems, you realize that the changes are very rapid. Actually, within my lifetime, I saw the change from before computer, BC, to the before internet, which is BI, when we connected computers and they started to interact, and then we optimized the interaction or tried to optimize with collaboration between computers and practically the people and the robots and the tools behind the computers. Well, we start with BE, which is before electricity, and then BC is before computers, and then the BI is before internet, and then we call BCP today, before cyber physical. And then we know that the future is unknown to us, but we can see some emerging fact. IoT got a lot of media publicity, just like AI did in the 70s. The problem with IoT is that it enables data science activities over many physical things. The moment you connect them, you can sense what is going on in them. We are also talking about wearables that are embedded with sensors and electronics. It enables us to collect information about every individual in real time, which is bringing us back to what cyber is doing. Real-time data collection and decision-making to implement the best decision, the industrial strength methods that will be best for your health, best for your mental health, best for your nutrition, and so on.